Here's an easy and fun experiment you can do if you're an undergrad in psych or if you want to get published in the Journal of Wine Economics, which is owned by the Cambridge University Press. What you can do is assemble a bunch of wine lovers, some sommeliers, people who are used to spending a lot of money on wine, and then you can do a blind taste test. In one glass, put a $10 bottle of wine, and in another, a glass from a $100 bottle of wine.